help me to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. Korean-born girl must leave U.S. because she was adopted by her Kansas uncle a year too late. The federal judge in Kansas has ruled that a South Korean-born teenager who was adopted by her aunt and uncle in Kansas will have to leave the country right after graduation from college because of a disparity between state and immigration laws regarding a child's age at the time of her adoption. Ivan Schreiber was brought to the United States in 2012 at the age of 15 by now retired Army Lieutenant Col. Patrick Schreiber of Lansing, Kansas, and his wife, Soo Jin, who met in South Korea when he was stationed there.